We provide medical care for patient inmates' medical, dental, and mental health needs. We work with their community provider to determine what type of care had they been receiving in the community so that we continue that same type of care. And then if they weren't receiving care in the community, we have them visit with one of our providers to determine what type of care that they do need. Medical needs can encompass a wide range of diagnoses, anything from something as simple as an upper respiratory infection to a pregnancy, to their dialysis, to their liver failure. So we may continue care or we may initiate care. Just depends on where the patient is at with their current treatment. We don't consider charges. We don't look at the legal system. We look at them as a patient because we never want to look back with a regret. When I'm working in central booking with patient inmates, I'll ask them, when was the last time you took your medicine for your diabetes? Or when was the last time you took it for your mental illness? And the response is generally a high number of times, the last time I was in jail. A lot of our population does not seek care in the community for any number of reasons. They may be on the run, they may not have the financial means, they may not have transportation, or it may not be a priority at that point. When you're trying to fight to survive in the community, your priorities are different.